We haven't seen her put in the ground, have we?
And I feel like Larissa Weems would not really be prepared to entertain or be dominated by anything as commonplace as death.